Good morning, students. In the previous class, we were studying about the French Revolution. We had started with 14th July 1789. There was a attack on Bastille prison. Then we studied about Louis XVI, the monarchy, the three estates, the clergy, the noble, and the third estates, peasants, farmers, businessmen, teachers, professors, how they abolished the monarchy in France. They made a club, a Jacobin club. The leader of the Jacobin club was Maximilien Robespierre. After the Jacobin club, we are going to talk about the reign of terror. Why it is called the reign of terror? So this was a time period of 1793 to 1794, a period of 1 to 2 years. As the leader of this Jacobin club was Robespierre, who followed a severe control and punishment policy. What did he do? If he found any enemy, were controlled by arresting, or they were arrested, then put into prison. You can call it imprisonment. And then they were tried. By a revolutionary tribune. If the enemies were found guilty, they were guillotined. Now, what is the meaning of the guillotine? So, it was an instrument which consisted of two poles. Was hanged on top. Then the base, there was a place to keep their head. The place to keep the person's head, and this blade from top was released, and his head was cut off. This was the guillotine. Now, this instrument or device, this device was named after Dr. Guillotin. He means Dr. Guillotin invented it. Therefore, it was known as guillotine. Now, Robespierre's government, as he was the leader, Robespierre government issued laws placing maximum ceiling on wages and prices. Meat and bread were rationed. Rationalized. Equality was also sought. Sought means practiced, also practiced in addressing. Robespierre pursued his policy was convicted by a court in July 1794 before his policies. Now